This is Kimberly Sena-Moore, board-certified music therapist and neurologic music therapist. You can find me online at twitter.com/KimberlySMoore or at www.musictherapymaven.com. I'm here today to answer the question, what is a tweet-up? Simply put, a tweet-up is when people who interact digitally meet in person. It originated through the social media platform Twitter. Twitter is it's a communication tool where you share a thought, an idea, a question, an article, or an event in 140 characters or less. But being a good little music therapist, I prefer to be a little more inclusive than that. I'm proposing we have our first ever music therapy tweet up at the AMTA National Conference in San Diego next month. This will be a time for any of us who interact online to meet in person. So it's not just for us Twitter folk, but if you're on Facebook, if you're on LinkedIn, if you're on email, blogging, any of that, any sort of digital interaction, it'll be a chance for us to get together in person. But I need your help. You know, conference is a busy time, so this takes a little bit of advanced planning. You'll notice a survey on this blog post that asks you to pick a time which would work best for you. Also, if you have any ideas or suggestions or things you'd like to see at this tweet-up, please leave a comment in the post below. Keep reading the Music Therapy Maven because I'll be posting details about the tweet-up as we get closer to the conference. And I think that's it. I look forward to reading your responses, and I'll see you all in sunny San Diego.